What has happened?
Your brother.
What's he done this time?
The newspapers are all over Tupini's murder, and if that weren't enough, someone has stolen the currency printing plates. Was that also Jacob's doing?
I doubt it.
Now, no one trusts the bank or England's currency. There will be inflation, riots, manufacturing will jump to America for the cheap labor. In short, Britain is done for.
Jacob, you've really put your foot in it now. What if I smuggle the plates back into the bank?
Well, certainly help. Better yet, it would call into question the stories on Tupini's murder, which would restore confidence in the economy.
That's settled then. Britain lives to see another day.
Oh, and if it's not too much trouble, would you mind destroying any counterfeit notes you come across so they don't circulate?
Of course.
It really is very good of you to help.
No more exportation! No more!
Follow me. The counterfeit money is being spent nearby. Well, if you can call it counterfeit. With those printing plates, it's nearly impossible to tell the real notes from the fake ones.
Step over here and have a look at the wondrous wares!
If this gets out... Well, I've said this already. When people don't trust their currency, and we're already seeing riots.
Mr. Abelion.
I have the utmost faith in you, Miss Fry.
To. Follow me. I don't wish to be robbed on my way to the car.
Coming over and teaching you a bloody lesson.
You've seen if you ask me.
You're a dead woman. Watch it. Can I get over there? You wish you'd never been born.
I sharpen my hatchet. Mark and I
burn you. What a sad. Is he a young lady?
I'm coming over and teaching you a bloody lesson.
Who's she hiding from?
You're a dead woman. Talk to you.
The counterfeiters. What's she hiding from?
Arriving at the bank.
They can buy it all that's good. We won't be giving back those plates.
Slow down. There you are. Go on. Easy. Easy.
Anyone
is
should be trying
again?
To get in.
Yes, sir.
Wonder who she's
keep
hiding.
This place locked down.
Yes, sir.
Guard this place as you would the Bank of England itself.
Absolutely, sir.
Now to sneak these back into the bank.
We've got better things to do.
There. As if they were never taken.
London papers are running the story of how it was all a hoax. No more riots. Faith in the bank restored. Finally, I might get a quiet night on patrol. Miss Fry, I can't thank you enough.
Glad we've averted catastrophe, Sergeant. Although it's Jacob who should be thanking me. Please tell me again where we are going.
I found a letter from the Prince Consort among Lucy Thorne's research, marked with the same insignia as your key, dated 1847.
1847.
The same year the Prince began renovations to Buckingham Palace.
You think he added a vault for the shroud?
And since there is no map of the palace with the room marked Secret Vault.
Your Highness, may I present Miss Evie Fry. Miss Fry, Maharaja Duleep Singh.
A pleasure, Your Highness.
My friend, the plans you asked for have been removed.
Removed? By whom?
Crawford Starrick, or someone employed by him. Yes, I thought you might recognize the name. I know where they are, but it is heavily guarded.
That part will not be a problem.
I thought not.
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh, really?
For you, Evie? Certainly.
Well, once I'm inside, I'll find someone who knows where the papers are stored.
And we will meet back on the train.
Be careful. What's the plan?
When you give the signal, I'll draw the guards into a fight and then use a smoke bomb to get away.
And I'll take advantage of the confusion. Ready?
Absolutely.
Thank you.
arresting her! Come back here!
Shut up or I'll shut you up!
You're not getting out of here!
No. Nothing here. Looks like I have to ask someone where the plans are.
I swear, miss, I don't know where they've taken him.
Taken who?
The man, dressed like you. The guards dragged him off.
Henry, the plans you stole, where are they?
I don't know anything about that.
The plans, the mission.
Oh, we have a visitor.
Some of Clara's children.
They took Mr. Henry. We couldn't stop them.
I bit one of them good, though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far.
Come on. Move it! Faster!
run off the road. They must be driving quickly.
But there's been some strange happenings around here today. All kinds of unsavory types wandering around, armed to the teeth. I don't like it one bit.
This person has okay, just been murdered.
Whoever did this, they need...
I saw them dragging someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head. Not sure why they needed to take him to the church, but that's where they went.
Someone out of that carriage. Dead drunk he was. They carried him into the churchyard. Maybe he wanted a quiet place to sleep it off.
I could have sworn I'd locked this gate. This is supposed to be locked. Bloody urchins opened it again, no doubt.
Huh.
Is he coming around?
Henry?
I don't know. They knocked him around pretty good. Wouldn't be surprised if it...
Found you. Now to find Henry.
I don't know anything about the carriage, but there's been some strange happenings around here today. All kinds of unsavory
things. Yeah, I saw them dragging someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head. Not sure why they did.
What's she doing here?
This ain't good.
We have a visitor.
The Watchtower is here.
Your life ends.
Get her! She's all ripped apart.
This gate? Is it supposed to be locked? Bloody urchins opened it again, no doubt.
There's been a murder!
Yes, they pulled someone out of that carriage.
Him around pretty good. Wouldn't be surprised if it took a while.
There's something fishy around here. Come on, here. I'll get up to you, girl.
I want her bleeding. Leave you dry.
Henry.
Evie, they sent someone to move the architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
I'm fine.
Let's go.
What about the plans?
Just concentrate on escaping, please. Get Miss Nightingale to look at that. I must find the vault before Starrick secures the shroud.
We'll talk to the Maharaja again.
I will talk to the Maharaja. You will get your head looked at.
I'm sorry my capture hasn't done your plans.
You'd be safer on the train.
Even if you find the vault, you can't just walk into Buckingham Palace alone.
I won't be alone. I'll see you back at the train, Mr. Green.